Science Rock Academy!
Research written, performed, and edited by the students from the Nueva School.
Went to the island shore with a bucket. Carbon for the earth is way over budget. And I'm like, honestly, this bucket won't do nothing.
But I got some science for you. Follow me.
Ooh! Is this real?
Giant storms better use a windshield. Ocean flooding, this climate is surreal. Birds got no home, it's a really big deal.
It's like a greenhouse up in the atmosphere. Methane and carbon's what we fear. Gases are releasing trapped here like a blanket. Getting hotter by the year. Cope as the earth gets hot. And water will expand a lot. CO2 in the air, water everywhere.
We'll be climate refugees, so we better prepare.
Sea is rising, frightening, but it's not surprising. Sciencing, now we need some compromising. Hope.
Drown town. Drown town.
Drown town.
Drown town.
CO2, the methane,
cause a carbon footprint will just wash away.
I ride my bike or skate, cause my car's a waste,
cause I wanna be carbon free.
I'm choosing local foods and not overseas.
I turn off the light when it's time to leave. Well, hello, but baby, the AC ain't free.
Or do you not wanna ride with me?
We got a few years, but we can change this. From individuals
to big business. I like alternative forms of energy, cause my pals be getting fuel from algae.
So you can save your whole town.
Wind, solar, geothermal from the ground.
Now it's up to you, man, figure it out. How to spread the word before we all drown.
Drown town. Drown town.
Drown town.
Drown town. Drown town. Leaving due to carbon waste. To a new land that could keep us safe. Let's reduce the carbon in the air. Before more islands face despair.
You can see like hair color or height. We're observing life. Whoa. Color in my eyes and a 20/20 sight. Look.